Good afternoon. I'm Rusty with Masters Lawn Care, and this is another quick tip about Gainesville lawns. We're at one of our clients today named Red Roof. That's a hotel here in town. And if you notice, the St. Augustine grass looks fairly decent in most areas. But as you start getting over here, you start to see some yellowed St. Augustine grass with some dry spots. This is an early indication that we have chinch bug damage going on, and our team noticed it and called me over to get this treated. This is a more advanced stage of chinch bug damage. As you can see, more yellowing in the grass, starting to turn orangish brown. Very, very good indicator of chinch bug damage. And then this is completely fried St. Augustine grass. And if you notice, this is just kind of dead St. Augustine grass with a grayer color. When it turns dark brown like that, that is a very, very good sign of chinch bug damage. Zoom in, we start to see chinch bugs. Like, do you see that bug there with the white line across the back? That's a chinch bug. Better indication of what chinch bugs are, I dumped a couple out on the concrete here so you can see them close up. All right, thanks, and have a blessed day.